Hiding away in a secluded corner of Kaga is the Green Souls Organic Community Farm. Serene and beautiful, today, the air is punctuated by the sound of metal on metal coming from an unlikely source, a rare visitor who assists on planting and harvest days. The amolador or the knife grinder prepares gardening tools like pruners, shears and cultivators for their use on this important day. This is Munir, the caretaker of the Green Souls Organic Farm. Here we see him de-weed the spinach patch at the farm. A painstaking process, the importance of this task cannot be overstated, as weeds compete with healthy plants for light, nutrients and water. Initiated in 2012 by Julius Rego, the farm is now managed by a team of nature lovers and biodiversity experts who promote organic farming, composting and sustainable living through tri-weekly volunteer days and monthly workshops. It is harvest day as volunteers dig up the soil with their shovels to gather the ginger they planted 8 months ago. The produce grown here is distributed to cancer patients and their families. A community farming initiative in every sense of the word. As a pair of tiger butterflies dance about, the volunteers, having successfully completed the ginger harvest, prepare the ground for planting potatoes. They begin by digging a trench, about 6 to 8 inches deep, and then planting a potato every 12 to 15 inches, with rows spaced 3 feet apart. It can take anywhere between 3 to 6 hours to plant a few rows of potatoes. The love for gardening keeps these young volunteers going. As we delight in the sounds of the Ioras and sunbirds, we are at once struck by the ecosystem that the Green Souls Organic Farm has helped create. An ecosystem in which man exists for nature.